were used in different departments in the form of question papers. In fact, my very own speech was with a reused paper. One of the great advantages of technology, there are some side effects, cyber crimes. Awareness campaigns about cyber crimes were conducted by PSR. A series of guest lectures were held with the first one by Pichi DIG, Mr. Sendamai Kami IQS. I mean, the flag is coming down, and just you all, you please be stand. Along with the great advantages of technology, awareness campaigns about cyber crimes were conducted by PSR. A series of guest lectures were held, with the first one by Kichi DIG, Mr. Sendamai Kami IPS, and the second guest lecture by Mr. Vinod Kildare, CDO in KSEC. The Government Department of Agriculture and District Administration collected important data from farmers and soil samples for testing. Based on the analysis, our team has come up with solutions on how to improve the yield. This information will be transferred onto the farmers through workshops. Next up is our outreach activities. On November 1st and 2nd, outreach started off with a guest lecture by Dr. P. Sivakumar, Director of CVRDE, Chennai. The event also included regional prelims of Pragyan Main Quiz. Next up is the most anticipated outreach of Pragyan 15. Pragyan 15 is the first student-run organization in India to run this event. Yes, it's the hackathon.
Pragyan is an association with Amazon and it is hackathon with collaborative activities.
With a prize money of 90,000 and more than 100 students participating in the event, it was a grand success. We continued our Square journey with our editions in Calicut and Bangalore, in NIT Calicut and Visit Bangalore, respectively. The regional prelims of Pragyan Main Quiz was conducted on both occasions. Youngsters is another initiative with the sole motto of inspiring young kids. This program will be having school exhibition competition for school students in and around Trichy. Nearly 80 school projects will be displayed over the next 2 days in Orion. So we connected with everyone, right from school children to farmers. But for an institute, connecting with an alumni matters the most. The influence of an alumni impact on an institute is enormous. And which was the initiative through which we achieved this. Team Pragyan would like to connect with our beloved alumni, and our mission will be completed when every alumni after passing out should think of coming back to their alma mater through the medium, that is Pragyan. This year, we have 35 alumni. The special fact about the above initiative is that the team which pulled it off belongs to the first year students. Congratulations. Pragyan app is a new addition to our technical innovation with push for notifications feature. I request everybody present here to please download this app to check out its cool features. My speech will be incomplete if I don't mention the events structure. This year, events cluster, apart from streamwise distribution, have been clubbed in different dimensions. Compete for those who want to compete fiercely. Learn and compete for those who want to learn first and then use that knowledge to compete. And finally, chill for those who want to face technology in a relaxed manner. And I would like to thank my parents and my relatives who are here for garnering this function. Without your support, all this would not be possible. Finally,
I want to say just one thing to my Pragyan team.
This inaugural function marks the culmination of years' efforts and preparation. The stage has been set. So let us rise up to the occasion and perform. On this note, I wish and sincerely believe that this 11th edition of Pragyan will be the biggest one yet. Thank you.
We invite Dr. G. Venkatesh Prabhu, convener and Dean Student Welfare, to address the students.
Beloved Director, Chief Justice Srikant Srinivasan, Guest of Honor, Mr. Marshal Shabala, Honorable Guests on the dais and off the dais, faculty members, staff, parents, alumni, faculty advisor, Pragyan 15, Chairperson, Pragyan 15, overall coordinator, Pragyan 15, student president, all the invitees, and my dear student friends. Good evening. At the outset, I wish to place on record my heartfelt appreciation to the entire student team of Pragyan 15, who have groundwork, which has been now explained by Ajay. Pragyan is ISO 9001:2008 and 21:2012, the International Techno Management Festival of our institute. Ours is the world first student organization to get such certification. Since its inception in 2005, Pragyan holds a rare distinction along for sustainable human engagement. Pragyan is an entirely student-owned organization with more than 20 different teams collaborating. As years passed by, Pragyan has grown leap and bounds with many added programs. To put the things in nutshell, this year Pragyan is packed with nearly 40 plus events with 12 lakh prize money. 12 plus have been arranged. Two panel discussions with eminent people are going to be really interesting. One of many highlights of Pragyan 15 is the guest lecture series and inspirational talk by renowned academicians and people from all walks of life and interact with the students. This year we have legendary people coming down for the guest lectures, including Marshal Shabala, the architect of Burj Khalifa, a world tallest building in Dubai. Just a few minutes back, when I was talking to him, he has shared an interesting thing. He was working nearly for the last 8.5 years in Shanghai, China, to put up a second largest building in the world. Mr. Puneet Dhuli, CEO of Delta Rain, Akash Leblex, also Sachidev Bhakkar, Satyameva Jayate, director, few people like such good personalities are going to be here to discuss this. Also the exhibitions, the important part, like NASA, Moon Rock Sample, Humanoid Robots, Brain Control Helicopters, Arjun main battle tank of armed forces, high energy batteries, marine Aeronautical Development Agency, which is producing light combat aircraft, along with our own student projects, are going to be of definitely great attractions and exhibitions. Pragyan is a really international, since this year for the coding competition, nearly participants from 21 countries have participated. I request all my student friends to participate in all the programs and events of this Pragyan 15. The Pragyan 15 team under the leadership of Mr. Ajay to put a great show. I wish the entire Pragyan team a great success. I am very sure that this Pragyan 15 will be a memorable one for all of us. Thank you all.
Thank you so much for your address. A man endowed with a dynamic personality and an everlasting smile, we cordially invite our beloved director, Dr. Srinivas Sundararajan, to deliver the best of your time.
Very nice. I start by saying congratulations to the for many, many things. Congratulations. First again, personality, you know, very industrial giant, Larsen & Toubro, to be the partner for Pragyan, and to have a person, you know, because of very few in the world, very few, is that the person is known by his competence, the person normally is known by his competence. And it is a very difficult achievement to have a person known by competence in an international scenario. Welcome, Marshal Sarala. It's very nice of you to be here today. And we are happy of it. Congratulations, Pragyan, for bringing all around. Nice to see all known faces from Dubai, from the Middle East, from the LNT, from Professor Prabhu, he has carried our NASA material. All of you, nice to see you here. Congratulations, Pragyan, thank you for bringing you. I also congratulate the team for making some event better than last year. Because that is one, I know this is my fourth seminar, and I have been participant for the fourth seminar in function. So every year I tell the team that they know that we have outperformed the previous year. And every year they have done that. What has happened in 2011, it was overperformed by 2012, 2013 was overperformed by 2014. No, 2015 has really made a real, has made a quantum jump. Let me tell you what is a quantum jump. The Pragyan was an event of 3 days, like September, 3 or 4 days, or that even the customer and the research law. So we are focusing, the entire team was focusing on this event and trying to do the best during this project. This year, this is culmination of it. Because throughout the year, some events have been taking place. And this being a culmination of a grand show, a Pragyan to the future. What Ajay was mentioning, I'm very thrilled because the way that you guys have taken the Pragyan activity from corporate socials to the schools, to have a show outside, to have outreach programs, to bring the, to bring people from different space National Aerospace Laboratory, no well-known figures into this 3 days events. It is not very simple. Very good. See what? He is holding a directorship of a very major laboratory. I have been requesting him to visit our place. It is very difficult for me to get there. ESSC director, Siddhartha, very busy person, very difficult to get in. I was wondering, in fact, I was mentioning that I was talking to Mr. Srikanth Srinivasan. I was trying to take an appointment with him and meet him because we are trying to collaborate with him. We are having an EdTech program in the last year ago on competition and management. And that is a program which is training the students in the latest technology with an industry background. At the same time, it is beneficial to the LSE because they are collecting the business excellence program. This we want to increase, this model. We want to go for multiple subsidiaries. So, in that connection, I was trying to meet him. Thanks and congratulations to him for bringing him here to the discussion. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
I don't want to mention all that, who were recalled, but I generally mention Ajay and his team. That covers everybody. We have been working throughout the year, connecting the people, especially connecting the schools, connecting the children, connecting the industry, and perseverance for consciousness. These are all matters which are really great in your team, which has really given you a very, very, must have given a very good experience. When you do this, you can do anything else that is in your character. Congratulations to you. Friends, we are going to be together for the next 3-4 days. Especially the event Sangam, where our students are exhibiting their innovative products. It has started, I think, in 2011. When I saw it, 2011, which is a very small number. Last year it was quite a significant one. This year, I think it will be much more. So, this is the one that is going to be a turning point for us. Pragyan, we are doing all this together, celebration. It is a technical celebration. When we are getting into that, make it in India. Make it in India is the Prime Minister's statement. Our chancellor, our visitor, in the same hall, he asked us to focus on innovation. Innovation is a key word for all of us for the next 15-20 years. When we are graduating about millions of students from engineering institutions, it is going to be a very big challenge how we are going to be looking different from others. Looking for different from others so far from NIT has been the way we have been participating in extracurricular activities, the way you have been getting into the technical clubs, the way you have been organized the test number activities, the talk, apart from the excellent academic and the projects, whatever you are doing, academic input for your city. This is equally important for us. But when this is happening, the Spangyan is going to be very, very important in the year to come. Because
you may not understand the process of writing. Any one idea, which is innovative idea, will make it finished. And for that, you have to train your mind, you have to record your idea, you have to see how the idea is going to come, and then you have to see how it is going to be converted into a product. Because today, we are having in NIT and getting a number of offers from leading financial institutions, and they are ready to invest on you. Because you are the guys who are going to get ideas. This is the age group that will get the ideas. You are the guys who are going to make innovative products. So if you do your academic side, whatever your mechanical engineering or electrical, you see, whatever you do, which is required for an ID, to finish doing it. But that's why I have to focus on innovative ideas. And that is the forum for you, which is super young. This bring young. In the years to come, maybe now onward, the next Punjab team will have a major responsibility of converting this Punjab as the equivalent of an academic activity which is more parallel towards the youth. You see, this is where we will be running up into a number of university products. Today, we are getting invitations from, we are getting offers from the financial institutions from the company, but we are running a section for the section which are sitting where we are promoting the entrepreneurs to make a product which is marketable and we will support to the business, incubating the business. This is going, five projects are going on in the building, we started about 2 years back, and it is going on in a very big way. And about 2-3 months back, the best prime minister, the number two in the UK, the industry minister, he inaugurated a center for small and medium scale industry in NIT. He inaugurated a channel and the center is coming up for NIT. With this, in fact, we are now finalizing, a sort of almost a broad investment spread over 5 years for one of the industry. Okay. And this is a starting point. All these activities are going towards innovation. I'll come back again to the innovation is there. 2016-17 onwards, there is going to be a research part here. Right? The industries will be setting up their part over there. So you can interact with them. Friends, I'll come back to this. Do your guy, you can take very, do your attempt very, you need to be very, let your certificate. But then, as the deep, you get into the innovative capability, which is the question. In fact, I'm very happy, I'm taking more time than what I'm supposed to, but I thought this is the right time for me to communicate this point to you. Friends, I do sincerely congratulate your friend and for making a quantum jump of transforming the approach what earlier priorities have done to altogether a new futuristic approach. Fantastic, hats off to you. And all the best.
Thank you, sir, for your inspiring words and always being our strongest parent support. Today we have with us Mr. Srikant Srinivasan, the Vice President, Human Resources, Larsen & Toubro Limited, India. He has extensive experience, worth 35 years, in the field of human resources. He has previously worked with Ashok Leyland Limited and the Associated Cement Companies of India Limited.
He has been actively participating with national level industry bodies in the areas of industry institute collaboration, skill and competency build-up in manufacturing and construction sectors, and HR functional capability development.
He has also undertaken many special initiatives like mergers and acquisitions, managing new startups in Europe and USA, joint ventures with Japanese, European and US agency organizations. Before we invite Mr. Srikant Srinivasan for his address, we shall see a short promo video about Larsen & Toubro Limited.
My young friends Ajay Yashwant and Arvind, the entire NIT Machine fraternity, student community, my colleagues, ladies and gentlemen. At the outset, I must confess that I am completely overwhelmed by the scale, really humongous scale of Pragyan 2015. I also have tremendous admiration for Ajay and his team, at least the people whom I have seen so far. If an event of this scale were to be conducted in the corporate world, you would have people who would have lost all their hair. There would be worry lines and wrinkles all over the face. But there is a very cool dude sitting here who is the chairperson of the Four days, 400 colleges, 40,000 miles is not just a logistical nightmare, but I'm saying that how do you capture the intellectual horsepower that comes in a forum like this? It's outstanding, it's astounding. And I'm really delighted to be here, to be as part of the inaugural function of Pragyan 2015. We in the corporate world, I have been looking at creativity, innovation, entrepreneurship. These are the three mantras of success. Companies which have been able to leverage these three dimensions, these three streams of thought and individual initiative, collaboration, have always been better than competition in the marketplace. Whether it's in product, whether it's in services, whether it's in goods, whether it be in the manufacturing sector, the infrastructure sector, you name it, anywhere, everywhere. The guy who comes up with something innovative, different, adds value, and makes the best of his first mover advantage is the guy who makes a mark in the market. And I think it's the creative mind gets ignited in forums like Pragyan. There are two challenges. One is the challenge among the 400 odd college participants who will be participating in this event here. The other is the challenge which Dr. Sundararajan referred to. You have to raise the bar every year. So 2015 has to be better than all the previous editions of Pragyan. And the guys who are going to take over the mantle from Ajay after this event are going to have a bigger challenge of planning over the next 300 days of what they will do better than Pragyan 2015. It's humongous. And so I think this creative mind, which is dormant or which is there in everyone, is something that will really get ignited through occasions like this, technology festivals like this. Creativity is the starting point of innovation. It's the ability to generate new ideas, combining, changing or reapplying existing ideas. Some creative ideas are astonishing and brilliant. Others are just simple, good, practical ideas that no one thinks of before. More importantly, creativity is an attitude. The ability to accept change, newness, a willingness to play with ideas and possibilities a flexibility of outlook, the habit of enjoying the good while looking for ways to improve it. And as all of you are engineers here, creativity is also a process. Creative persons work hard and continually strive to improve ideas and solutions by making iterative alterations and refinements in their work. Contrary to the mythology surrounding creativity, very few of creative excellence are produced with a single stroke of brilliance or in a frenzy of rapid activity. So multiple iterations, multiple failures, the ability to cope with frustration, all of these come into play. Creative thinking is therefore an activity of the mind seeking to find answers to some of life's questions. What can I do to make things better? Or what can I do to make things better things? Therefore, creativity is a function of expertise, creative thinking skills, and the motivation. People become more creative when they feel motivated, primarily by the interest, the satisfaction, and the challenge of the situation, and not necessarily by financial rewards. It's a person's internal desire to do something unique, to showcase himself or herself. The person's sense of challenge or a drive to crack a problem that no one else has been able to solve. The work itself is motivating. The challenge is what motivates you. People will be most creative when they feel motivated by the interest, satisfaction, talent to work, the labor of love, the labor of work, the love of work. The enjoyment of seeing and searching for the solution and getting that breakthrough. Let's move on to what innovation is all about, and this is what Dr. Sundarajan also touched upon in our address. Innovation is creating new value. You cannot innovate without creativity. Innovation is a process that combines ideas and knowledge into new value. Without innovation, an enterprise and what it provides quickly becomes obsolete. Innovation requires a fresh way of looking at things, an understanding of people and their needs, an entrepreneurial willingness to take risks and to work hard. What could we look at in a new way? What could we use in a new way? What could we move into a new context? What could we connect in a new way? What could we create that is truly new? These are all the questions that come to mind when you're looking at innovation, right? And there are so many opportunities to create new value, to create new things, to improve upon the status quo. Enterprises all over the world, across sectors, are experiencing what can legitimately be called as a revolution. Coupled with volatile energy costs, material costs, fierce international competition, boundless markets, new technologies, high obsolescence, it calls for a huge amount of effort across organizations to build a culture of innovation. Innovation must always increase competitiveness. It must rejuvenate the organization and create a competitive, sustainable competitive edge. Therefore, there is always the challenge of what are we trying to change, what are we trying to accomplish. The relentless focus on the customer, the generation of new ideas and sharing those ideas, the communication and collaborative processes that enable ideas to germinate, and the basic values of empowerment, trust, the willingness to condone mistakes or failures. And within all this is the entrepreneur or entrepreneurship, if you were to look at it from an organizational context. The entrepreneur indulges in original thinking more than any other person, and he is able to produce solutions that fly in the face of established knowledge. Entrepreneurs are inclined to be more adaptable and prepared to consider a range of alternative approaches. The challenge is status quo, which can sometimes bring them into conflict with their colleagues. And many of you would have faced this even in the small projects that you would like to create for this program. Entrepreneurs are very achievement oriented, they like to take responsibility for decisions and dislike repetitive and routine work. Creative entrepreneurs possess high levels of energy, great degrees of perseverance, and combined with willingness to take calculated risks, enable to transform what began as a very normal, simple, ill-defined idea or hobby into something very, very concrete and valuable. Most importantly, entrepreneurs or an entrepreneurial mind is the driving force of every nation. They are the true value adders and represent the wealth of the nation more than any economic or metrics. Entrepreneurs could be highly educated, formally educated, or they could be not formally educated or not educated at all. But the willingness to adapt, the willingness to experiment, the willingness to take risks, the willingness to support creativity, these are the hallmarks that takes the nation forward and brings success in our day-to-day life. So to conclude, I think creativity and innovation is the new mantra. It has always been the mantra, but there is a newness to this mantra which we experience in day-to-day life. I do think that this student community has done a great service to the nation by keeping the flame of innovation and creativity alive through forums like this technical festival. It's indeed so heartening to find that this entire program is being run completely by the students and is very, very minimal IT support. In fact, I was so, I would say, in a way, amused and heartened to learn from Dr. Sundararajan that what he was trying to get as guests to come and visit the campus, he was not able to do so even in his official capability or capacity, but was able to do get this done to the students. So that's the power of students. That's the power of youth. I think if you look at the demographics of India, it is this generation that is going to take India far, far ahead of any of the competition that we talk about, whether it's China or USA or anywhere else. And not just in the field of technology and engineering, but in other sciences as well, in other arts and culture, in every other facet as well. I'm extremely proud that L&T is associating itself with Pragya. We are very privileged. We have an extremely privilege to be participating with you in this 4-day event. We do look forward to many new ideas coming which we can collaborate together and take it forward. I wish you everyone 4 days of great fun, great community spirit, and a big hip of hooray to the organizers for making this a great success. Thank you.
Gracious words. I am certain several students would have been inspired to create and innovate. We shall now take a moment to present a token of our gratitude to our esteemed guests. We request Dr. G. Venkatesa Prabhu, convener and Dean Student Welfare, present a memento to Mr. Marshall Stavala, Studio Head, Burj Khalifa. We request our beloved director, Dr. Srinivasan Sundararajan, to present a memento to Mr. Srikant Srinivasan, Vice President of Human Resources at Larsen & Toubro Limited, India. Thank you, sir. We request the directors to please be seated. No. deserve the vote of thanks. We have a very special person. So special that he was headhunted by both the major festivals of our campus. If everyone Pragyan says, please for your team, it is because of this guy's frequent uses on that trail. Because of him, the entire team of Pragyan sat, thought, and brainstormed all our activities. For the first time in the history of festivals in campus, Pragyan 2015 has distributed both general and organizer t-shirts before the festival began. All thanks to his effort and work with the organizing team. He's generally mischievous, but a gentleman mostly. A good manager with a great mind and a greater modesty. To tell a few words about him, he's gracious and mysterious and gentle and mannered and gifted and magnanimous. Wait, let me tell a few letters about him. He is GM.
And I know it's been a long time, and I assure you that I won't take more than 5 minutes of the time. And I'm going to give the word of thanks. And first thing, I want to thank you people for your patience for here till now. And this is the biggest stage I've ever addressed. So I'd like to initiate my speech in Tamil. Ingulla Aayurukum Enoda Mama. Let me start by welcoming our general director, Dr. Srinivasan Sundararajan sir, our chief guest for tonight, Mr. Srikant Srinivasan, our guest of honor, Mr. Marshall Sabala, Dean Students Welcome, Dr. Sri Venkatesh Prabhu sir, staff advisor, Dr. P.J. Alphonse, and all our faculty and student faculty. For me, Pragyan has been a journey of 4 years. First year as a spectator, second year as a coordinator, third year as a manager, fourth year as an overall coordinator. And at the end of which, I have a beautiful story at the end of the narrative. This program is undoubtedly the biggest program NABPG has ever seen, and I'm glad to be part of it. Coming to my own set of teams, a thank you isn't enough for the education. Distance is not a matter for the team. Whether it be the moon rock sample from NASA, humanoid bus from Shanghai, or the 65-ton Arjun tank from Chennai, the exhibition team made this again a big and a grand one to the archive. The next team, maybe they heard that they'll bring 12 this again, but they weren't satisfied with the achievement. They brought one more than the target. With 13 GLs this year, the GL team gives you the best and longest GL team ever for you guys. When I think of the next team, I remember we three and these three having a very good rapport from the very beginning. We once thought, why not have two of these 10? And now, here we are with two prospects this program for the first time ever, with notable personalities such as Suman C. Raman, host of B4 Sports, Chandra Dattan, director of Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, and so on. Great job, guys. This upcoming team was a brainchild of Sharad, our treasurer. A new idea which was given to our own executive team to implement. With no prior experience, they made our dream club come true in less than a month. Divergent team, you guys joined again this year and you left the mark behind. The following team has a way with their words and have a major hand in kindling the interest of readers. This year, the content team managed the wiki page, took up MOC for a lot of lectures, talks, making blogs, people that have been welcome to write up the book of the book of the book of the book and the exact image guys. Go ahead, go. The one motive of this next team is to teach people at the least cost possible workshop team had put their fullest to get the best workshop at the best prices. With 10 workshops, with almost more than 2,000 participants, this team has yet again proved that as a will the way. As you look around again, this next team's effort trickles in every nook and corner. Nothing is impossible resonates in their mind, and no isn't in their dictionary. This time, the ambulance team has gone beyond expectations. Strong line team, space ship, neutron, CTR, even data engine, and lot more. Neutron for the ambulance team was still working to put them what they promised so far. So, what's the test without some fun? This next team brings entertainment to Pragyan. This year, with 7 different activities, team infotainment has gone beyond borders to bring LED and fire show artists, Fire Dana from Czech Republic. Team Pragyan has seen a month of hard work to bring to us this evening. But all this wouldn't have been possible without the support from many individuals. The list is long, and I apologize for the time. I can't miss out even one. As together they give us the support we needed, I would like to thank our beloved director, Dr. Srinivasan Sundarathan, who always showed us a bigger picture of any initiatives, in fact, a new perspective. This is Dr. G. Swaminathan, his leaders with us throughout our journey. Dean Student Minister, Dr. Sri Venkatesh Professor, who always encouraged and motivated us in our initiatives. Dr. Nagamani, Dean Planning and Development, Dr. M. Punyamurthy, Dean Institute Development, Dr. Nooralak, Dean Faculty Research, Dr. Anul Daniel, Dean Academic, Dr. Venkat Ravani, Dean Research and Consultancy, Dr. Samson Matthews, sir, and this bandwagon of estate and electrical maintenance. I fail to find words to express the importance of Pragyan. Just as Pragyan breaks all bounds to reach infinity, he pushes himself to get done work with perfection. That's all, sir. I would also like to thank Dr. Jerome, Dr. Kaniner, Dr. Bhaktivinoda, sir, Head of Training and Placement, Dr. Kanadran, Dr. Lakshmana Govindanayakam, Chairman Transport Section, Dr. Balasundaram, Head Computer Support Group, Dr. Gerald, Associate in Student Welfare, in charge of security, Dr. Sivakumar, Public Relations Officer, Dr. P. Raja, First Day Coordinator, Dr. Jayapal, and Dr. Desh Burayasagam. And last but not the least, I would like to thank Dr. P.J. Alphonse, who has been with us all over the journey, encouraging us, motivating us, and telling us this is my goal, nothing can stop you guys. And Dr. Sivakumar, sir, who has been a cool head and has taught us how to handle the alarm car. Thank you so much, sir. And not to forget to mention these people as well. Office of Dean Students as well, and Office of Planning and Development, who volunteered all for our meetings throughout the year. And Robin Anna, Charles Anna, and Vele Maraka, which were these people. These people are the one and even talking right now. Thank you so much. I would also like to thank the government organizations who have accepted our exhibition invites. Combat Vehicle Research and Development Establishment, Aeronautical Development Agency, Indian Army, Heavy Alloy Penetration Project, Indian Air Force, Gas Turbine Research Establishment, High Energy Batteries, OFE, Indian Ordnance Factories, and most importantly, the Student Council and the media for your support all throughout our journey. I would like to thank my parents for giving me the freedom to explore my avenues, and I would like to thank them for the person I am today. Thank you, Mark. Thank you, Dad. I don't know the extent to which my role had an impact on Pragyan, but for sure, Pragyan will have an impact in me forever. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, dear. We would like to extend a deepest gratitude to NASA for giving us the opportunity to exhibit and observe the lunar rock sample. We thank everyone for being of the inauguration ceremony. This will shortly be followed by an entertainment show, Radio Painting, by Mr. Vivek Hardman. We request the audience to turn off the camera flashes during the show as it recharges the radio news. The infotainment show will be followed by a guest lecture, that is the Marshall Stafford, studio head of Burj Khalifa.
National anthem, dog. National anthem. They are asking now. Possible? Is possible national anthem now?
Just a little raise for the nation.
Go. I'll give it to Ananya. Ananya knows. I'll give it to Ananya.
We request everyone to please raise for the national anthem.
पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा नागर उत्कल गंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा तब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मांगे गावे तब जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय 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 हे
that interval to be introduced. Now, his request was, the input was made of painting, and I will introduce her, and then you will receive the same. Okay, fine, I'll do that. There's a show now, I'm sorry. Can you please announce that there's a show now? People are leaving.
There will be an entertainment show by Mr. Vivek Patel. Please stay back in the part of the show.
Any content to others? few videos.
We request the audience to turn off the camera.